James, what a night for you. You just can't stop scoring at the moment.
Yeah, obviously delighted getting the hat-trick, scoring at Hampden for Scotland, and obviously topping the group and getting the win for the boys. It's unbelievable. It's a great night.
You've got the match ball under your arm. Talk me through those three goals that you scored tonight.
Yeah, it was good finishes, and I'm took confidence in from scoring two the other night, and as I said, I'm glad I contributed to the game tonight, and the most important thing was we won in the top of the group.
The side showed a grittiness as well, going to score, conceding two goals, but they managed to cope with that. What does that say about the character of the team?
Yeah, I think it shows a lot. After 10 minutes, we're 1-0 down, and everyone knew we needed to win the game. So, yeah, I think it shows a real different side to what we've maybe shown before, and I think everyone's buzzing tonight, and we'll look forward.
And the crowd were singing your name pretty loudly. What did that mean to you?
Yeah, it's different class, and it's first goals here at Hampden for Scotland, and yeah, I'm absolutely delighted, and as I said, I want to just keep going and keep getting as many caps and try to be as successful as I can for Scotland.
A playoff place secured. What do you think this team is capable of, because momentum's now at our backs?
Yeah, I think we'll look forward to the draw, and as I said, like, we can take real confidence from the last couple of games, and we'll just hopefully kick on and keep going from here on.